The last thing you want to do is select a e-learning technology that isn't suited for your needs, which is why today we have come up with the five best e-learning technologies and LMSs for you to create and sell your online courses.
Welcome to eLearning Partners, where we've made this whole channel to simplify your e-learning so you can focus on the most important part of your e-learning program or online course, which are your learners.
Which is why we have a free masterclass to help you guarantee success with any e-learning program or online course you ever create. And specifically, we're gonna give you a step-by-step process in the free masterclass. It's linked right below this video. And what that process is gonna show you is exactly how to build, launch, and distribute your online course. And we're actually gonna complete the first two steps with you, which are the hardest parts of building an online course.
The way that we ordered the top, the best platforms is based on how comprehensive they are. From most comprehensive to least comprehensive.
So we're gonna kick it off with what, Hector?
LearnWorlds.
And what is LearnWorlds? Where is it from?
It's from Greece.
It is.
My home country.
A lot of LMSs are actually being built in Greece nowadays. Check out Talent Cards and Talent LMS. We have other videos on those in the channel, so they're linked above here.
You gotta make Aristotle proud, you know what I'm saying?
But LearnWorlds, the reason why it is on this list and it's the top one on this list is because it is the most comprehensive. What you'll find out on this list today is LearnWorlds and the second LMS we go through, which is Kajabi, are very similar platforms. And they are our favorite two platforms. But LearnWorlds specifically, as you can see here, is very affordable. You can actually start for $29 a month, or if you bill it yearly, you're gonna save another 20%. Now, what we like most about LearnWorlds though, is the Pro Trainer and the Learning Center plan, and here's why. All you're gonna pay is either $99 or $300 a month, which is actually very inexpensive when it comes to a learning management system, especially a learning management system that not only hosts your course, and does everything that an LMS does. Check out that video all about what an LMS should do. It allows you to market and sell your courses as well. The cool thing about LearnWorlds specifically is you are able to have SCORM and HTML5 content in your course. If you don't know what that is, you can skip to the next LMS on this list. If you do know what that is, you know how hard it is to find a LMS that doesn't cost an arm and a leg, a head, and a Greek in order to actually afford it. So the Pro Trainer and the Learning Center package is really what you want to look at. The last thing actually isn't on the website. So the cool thing about LearnWorlds is you can actually have unlimited users. And where that really comes in handy is when you're looking at an LMS that has the SCORM and HTML5 compliance, usually you're gonna pay a fee per user. But what you're gonna find out when you talk to LearnWorlds is that if you are on the Learning Center plan, you get unlimited users and you can have up to 2,000 active users in your course. And if you go over the 2,000, it's really just a soft cap. Really, they're gonna start charging you more once you get to the 3,000, 4,000 plus in active users. And at that point, you can get a high volume and corporate package, which is actually just $600 a month. So you can fill out that form and you can book that demo for that high volume or corporate package. And it's just $600 a month. You get some added benefits here too, including premium support options, which means that you're gonna actually have a customer service rep that you're gonna have direct contact with. So what's number two, Hector?
Number two is Kajabi. This is our favorite platform. We love Kajabi. We have so many videos on our channel about Kajabi, so definitely check it out, whether if you're new to Kajabi or you're looking to explore it, or maybe you already have it and you want to just learn more about it. Kajabi is amazing.
Yeah, and as you can see, the pricing for Kajabi is less than LearnWorlds. So, and don't get confused with the fact that LearnWorlds has this starter package. Yes, they have the starter package that's only $29 a month or $24 a month for if you do it on a yearly basis, but the reality is there's really no point in going with the starter package because there's other LMSs on this list that are better than the starter package. So Kajabi is less expensive because really all you need is the growth package for Kajabi. Mm-hmm. For LearnWorlds to get the most benefit out of it, you're gonna need the Learning Center package or higher. For Kajabi, you're most likely gonna need the growth package. That's what we're on. Mm-hmm. At some point, we might jump to the Pro package. The only reason why we would jump to the Pro package is because instead of having 25,000 contacts, so that's kind of similar to when we were talking about LearnWorlds where you can have unlimited users and then 2,000 active. Well, with this, you basically get 25,000 users and then you get 10,000 active. So the active is more, but you are limited in total. So when you get to the next package up, that's where you basically, 100,000. At that point, you can afford to hit up Kajabi and ask them for a custom price. And the reality is this isn't that expensive either. So we were paying $200 a month before we upgraded to the annual discount, but even like $400 a month isn't a lot. And this does a lot more than what LearnWorlds does, but yet again, it doesn't have the SCORM and HTML5 compliance. If you don't know what that is, great. Kajabi is probably the LMS for you. What else, Hector?
Kajabi is also a platform that it just allows so many different things. We've talked about this before, but we want to restate it again, is that it simplifies everything. You don't have to have 17 different softwares and 17 different APIs intertwining them all together. All the heartache, all the pain, all the time, all the money,
provider,
all the frustration.
You don't need a website builder.
It's all in there. Hosting, website builder,
landing pages, forms,
funnels.
Exactly.
You can integrate Zoom, coaching, all live within the platform. There is so much that Kajabi offers and also has a really powerful community aspect to it. So if community is going to be important for you, not just, you know, typical comments, but really that community,
exactly,
social
basically
field,
basically a
great
private Facebook group that you own all the interaction and even the access to. So LearnWorlds and Kajabi are definitely our two favorites. We have links in the description below. By clicking on those links, you'll show your support to our channel. And also if you use our Kajabi link, you're actually gonna get an extended free trial. So instead of a 14-day free trial, you're gonna get a 30-day free trial. And then LearnWorlds, you're also gonna get a 30-day free trial. So definitely check those out. Let's go through the next three. Kartra is our third choice. We have helped clients use this platform. As you can see, they're trying to upsell us here. But basically, on Kartra, the pricing is very similar to Kajabi. So $99 is gonna be your starter, $200 is really, you're gonna need at least the silver package to get what you want out of it, so you're probably gonna pay $200. This is exactly the same as the growth package that Kajabi has. Now, Kartra and Kajabi, you'll find a lot on the internet about them being compared. And really the main difference between Kartra and Kajabi is Kartra is actually more comprehensive than Kajabi. Kartra does exactly what Kajabi does. The challenge is the user experience for you isn't as good.
Mm-hmm.
It's just not.
It's a little bit more clunky.
Yeah.
It's just, it's not as good as Kajabi.
LearnWorlds and Kajabi, great user experience for you, the admin, and for your learners. Kartra, great user experience for your learners, not as good for you, the admins. But this is definitely the third best platform out there for online courses. What do we got next?
We got Thinkific. Great platform, an awesome one, really user-friendly, but Johnny, let's dig into why we like this
one. I mean, it's cheaper, right? So this is cheaper than everything we've already gone through. So as you can see, there's the free version, and then we have the basic for $40 a month. But look, the pro, which is what you really are only gonna need, is $79 a month. Or if you pay monthly, it's gonna be $100 a month. So that's half the cost of what you're gonna pay for Kajabi, what you're gonna pay for Kartra, and a third of the cost of what you're gonna pay for LearnWorlds to get what you need. Now, you could, to be fair, use Pro Trainer, but the problem with Pro Trainer on LearnWorlds is you only get 20 SCORM and HTML5 files. And if you need SCORM and HTML5 files, you're gonna need more than 20. So that's why we like Thinkific. It doesn't do as much as Kajabi, like your email marketing isn't gonna be done within Thinkific. Same thing, Kartra has email marketing built in. Thinkific doesn't. So definitely check out Thinkific if you need something a little cheaper. And if you already have some of these things already built out, maybe you already have a MailChimp or a Constant Contact or some other email provider, then yeah, Thinkific isn't a bad option, but we definitely recommend Kajabi and LearnWorlds the most. Now, Teachable. Hector and I actually launched our first set of online courses on Teachable. And why did we do it? Well, we did it because just like Thinkific, Teachable is less expensive. I mean, the top Teachable plan is only $300. The top Thinkific plan is $500. And then you look at these other ones, Kajabi is gonna be $400. Kartra is gonna be $500. LearnWorlds shows $300 here, but we told you that the top one is actually $600. So Teachable is actually the lowest cost platform, but with that being said, it also does the least.
And one thing that Teachable does do a wonderful job, which is why it is top five best in our opinion, is that it has a great video experience, video training experience. So if you're
very video focused.
Exactly, if you're creating trainings and really embracing the power of video, micro learning, video training, Teachable is a great platform that really embraces that content style.
Now, if you're looking for an e-learning platform that isn't just focused on marketing and selling, but is more of a platform to train employees, we have another video on our channel called The Top e-learning Platforms and LMSs of 2022. So definitely check that out.